The Northern Cape is many things, but most importantly, it is real.